Hi, sweetie.
Who is this?
It's Cassie. I miss you. Come make magic with me.
Hey.
Seriously? Have you been reading my journal? No, we don't go to dances because we're not lame. That Sally Matthews talks more than I can listen. You're a bitch. Wearing?
Do you love it? It's new.
I'm a principal. I have a button.
Well, then you're vicariously for me. It definitely seems to warrant a less grumpy than I used to. I don't mind being alone. Unlike you, Melissa, I like myself. I'm not into slave labor.
It's $10 an hour.
15. It's tragic. Tragic when asking for 20.
Do you ever plan on going after a guy one of us hasn't slept with?
Or is it just other people's boyfriends that turn out?
Ew.
I just thought that just made.
We've died and made you clean, witch.
I think that the best way to cover up the fact that you tried to steal her boyfriend is to get one of your own.
I'm grateful that I never have to see Adam bat his oversized lashes at her undersized head ever again.
I'm impressed. What's that supposed to mean?
It means that even though you and Adam gave back your promise rings, you still want the competition in the other car.
Convenient. It's like setting my classmates on fire.
Hey,
go I orphan and breezes into town acting like she doesn't know the difference between witchcraft and Santa Claus.
And you, since when does Faye Chamberlain take no for an answer?
See you losers tomorrow.